Good morning, Mike the Car Guy, coming to you live and direct from Riverside Cars and Coffee, hosted by J&M Speed Center. It's our February show, and it's actually our 1 year anniversary of Riverside Cars and Coffee. It's still pretty early yet, but we got a lot full. We're having to park them out on the street already. We got a great mix this month. What an awesome collection of sweet rides. Lots of cool folks come down to join us. No, you don't. Back in the day, this was the car. When that car was in production, from 80 miles to 120 miles an hour was the fastest car on the freeway. Nothing could out-accelerate it. Couple nice ponies. Old meets new. Like a boss. Cool street rides. Classic Woody. What an awesome mix.
Yeah,
here's
a fake one, dude.
39 Chevy.
Yeah.
Awesome collection of bugs. How low can you go? Type 3 fastback. Sitting nice. Big block Camaro. What a beast.
Aged.
Twin batteries and fuel cell in the trunk, proper weight distribution, tubbed, ready to go. Gorgeous goat. Some off-road beasts came out to join us this morning. My friend Nick brought the iBox SEMA truck back, one of our big supporters. From early on, the truck was built for the SEMA show in Vegas last year. Look at this thing. Jeez. What a beast. Good and dirty too. That's the way you like it. You know he gets that and enjoys it. Gotta look at this gasser. What an awesome ride. head out, take a look at some of the vehicles we didn't even have room for today. It's still early yet, more pulling in. We're gonna take a look at these real quick. Another buck pulling in. Clean cow buck. Vert. Our favorite convertible Camaro. Dan's been a regular since the very beginning. Once again, this is our 1 year anniversary of Cars and Coffee Riverside. Gorgeous. What is that, a second gen Camaro? Sounded pretty healthy when it parked too. Well, I'm Mark the Car Guy. Live and direct Riverside Cars and Coffee. We'll give you more of a look a little bit later when more pull in. Just wanted you to see what we got so far. Hope you're having a great day.